Anne's sweet reflection capped off her two-year-old campaign by also winning her elimination and the final of the First Lady at Rosecroft. Her time here in the nearly $154,000 final was 1:57.3.
They're off the turn to the finish mark, and in come out of it, Sweet Reflection opening up 2, 3, 4. Sweet Reflection wins.